comparing Singapore and Hong Kong. There are a number of obvious similarities between Singapore and Hong Kong. In terms of physical size, they are quite different. Although the total area of Hong Kong is about 4 times the size that of Singapore, the amount of land that is actually usable is more or less the same. Both cities were born as British colonies in the first half of the 19th century and are mainly populated by migrants from southern China. However, while Hong Kong's population of around 7.4 million is overwhelmingly Chinese, around 93%, Singapore's population of around 5.6 million is made up of 75% Chinese, 13% Malay, and 9% Indian. In both cities, there are slightly more women than men. Both cities witnessed very rapid economic development in the 1960s and 1970s and are now important international financial centers. However, there are a number of differences between the two cities. Hong Kong's population density, 6,300 persons per square kilometer, is lower than Singapore's 7,700 per square kilometer. Some people argue that Singapore is quieter, cleaner, and greener than Hong Kong. One reason for this is that Singapore's roads are less congested than Hong Kong's. Whereas the Singapore government has taken measures to restrict the number of private cars allowed on the roads and encourage citizens to use public transport, Hong Kong has done little to discourage car ownership and has simply continued to build more roads to carry the ever-increasing number of vehicles.